to play a G diminished 7 arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave in root position. Place your forefinger on the third fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Then moving up to the 10th fret of the 5th string. Then back to the 5th fret of the 4th string. And finally, the 3rd string, open.